Good morning students, welcome back to Maths online class of 7th standard. Today's topic is addition and subtraction of integers. Dear students, in previous class we have learned about how to find the sum and the difference of integers by using the rules. So in today's class also, by using the same rules, we are solving some problems. So here is the first one. -399 +159 +81 +268. So now students, by using the two rules, solve this problem. The first rule says, if two or more integers having the same sign, then find their sum and attach the same sign in the sum. Second rule, if two or more integers having the different sign, then find the difference and attach a greater number sign. Now use the rule students here. So here 399 having the minus sign, the remaining 3 having the plus sign, that is same sign. First, that's why first we should find the sum of these three numbers. +159 +81 +268. Now find the sum. 9 + 1 = 10, 10 + 8 = 18, carry 1, 1 + 5 = 6, 6 + 8 = 14, 14 + 6 = 20, 0, 2 carry, 2 + 1 = 3, 3 + 2 = 5. After finding the sum, attach a same sign. Now, here is the one number is left, that is 399, it is having the minus sign. Now, here is the sum, it is having the plus sign. So, two different signs, we find the difference of their integers. So, first write the sum, 508, and then write the minus 399. So now these two integers having the different sign. So find the difference of these two. Now 8 is smaller than 9. That's why take borrow from the next place. It is the 0. That's why take borrow from 5. Now 5 becomes 4 and this 0 becomes 10. After taking borrow from near to here, 8 becomes 18 and this 10 becomes 9. 18 minus 9, 9. 9 minus 9, 0. 4 minus 3, 1. After finding the difference, attach a sign of the greater number. So here 508 is the greater number, so it is having the plus sign. So attach a plus sign in the answer. So what is the final answer we get here? +109. Now another one problem. So here is the problem. -478 -968. Students, same. By using the rules, solve this problem. So before that, students, observing here, two integers having the minus sign and another two integers having the plus sign. So first, we should find the sum of the same sign. So -478 -968. So these two integers are in the same sign. And next, +586 +378. Now these two integers are in the same sign. So that's why in first step we are finding the sum of these two integers. 0 + 88, 7 + 6 = 30, 1 carry, 4 + 1 = 5, 5 + 9 = 14. After finding the sum, attach a same sign in the answer. So -1438. Now go to the next integers. 6 + 8 = 14, 4. 1 carry, 1 + 8 = 9, 9 + 7 = 16, 6. 1 carry, 1 + 5 = 6, 6 + 3 = 9. After finding the sum, attach a same sign. Now it becomes +968. Now students, here is the -1438 and here is the +964. Now these two sums have the different sign. That's why in the last step, do subtraction. -1438 + 964. Now these two sums have the different sign. That's why we are finding the difference here. So 8 minus 4, 4. Here 3 is smaller. Take borrow from 4. 3 becomes 13. And this 3, 4 becomes 3. So 13 minus 6, 7. Now 3 is the smaller. That's why take borrow from 1. This 3 becomes 30 and this 1 becomes 0. 30 minus 9, 4. Here 0. After finding the difference, attach a greater number sign. So here is the greater number 1438. It is having the minus sign. Now attach the minus here. Now it becomes minus 474 is the final answer. So students, practice more example on this type of problems. Thank you.